I-25 southbound through now New Mexico, and this is gonna be what are we gonna call it here? Let's see. Raton, or Raton, New Mexico. Just crossed the state line about 3 miles ago, and if you were paying attention to the previous video, you'll know exactly what's going on. Of course, you may have turned the volume down towards the end there. Hear me just yammer on about this and that, my mommy. Yep. So, let's see. Let's get some stats and some figures here for you. We got still Tuesday, October 13th. Time now is 6:45 at the peak. Yep. And we got a local temperature of 64 degrees here in Raton. I don't know why I gotta say it twice. It's just redundant, I know. And we have just come out of the mountain range or mountain pass, whatever you wish to call it, and crossed the state line. Yeah, so I guess I already said that too. Redundant. Yep. Got about 225 miles left to go to reach Albuquerque and Interstate 40, where we will be changing on to it. And I don't know. And heading westbound from there with a, let's see, 704 miles to go to Tempe. And I believe we'll be taking 40 west, somewhere into Arizona, and then taking, I think, maybe, might be 15 south down into Tempe, which is basically somewhere there on the outskirts of Phoenix, I believe. So. Yeah, let me see if that is 15. That's a good question here. I mean, that's where I'm going. I guess I should know these things. You know? Let's see here. What are we going to get? 17 it is. Okay, well, that's cool. I've done 17 before, too. Not in a truck, but I've done it before in a four-wheeler. We're going to run 40 westbound from Albuquerque to Flagstaff and then hop I-17 southbound down into Phoenix. So that makes sense. Because, 15 is far more west over in California, Nevada. Yep. And 17 is cool. That's a really pretty drive. So I'm looking forward to that. That will be likely, I will be doing that during the day tomorrow. As I have 7 hours left on my drive clock. I'm going to be pretty close. I mean, I'll still have 2-3 hours worth of driving left for tomorrow, which is nothing. And then my delivery appointment is unfortunately not for tomorrow. It would be great if it was, but I guess I'll be kind of sitting still for most of the day tomorrow after I finish the rest of this drive. Yep, not a very long drive here. They give me too much time to do it. Yep, they gave me too much time to do it. Oh well, it is what it is. I guess, whatever. So there we go. I guess it's probably about time to wrap this one up. It's going to be a short part 2, I guess. I don't know, or continuation. but it is definitely getting dark here, so, yeah. Oh, wow, look at that, speed limit 75, and I wasn't even aware, so I'm sitting here cruising along at 64, just babbling like an idiot. But at least I'm not that guy on the other side of the road with the red flashing lights behind him. Not yet. So, all right, gonna wrap it up. So I will see you on down the road. See you. All right, well, this should be kind of a trip. I'm over here at a rest stop on I-25 as I'm heading southbound in New Mexico. And just, you know, stop for a quick shake the legs kind of break. And boy, the stars are pretty bright tonight. So I'm going to see if I can't get a night shot of them here. So hang tight and I'll attach it to the video. And a as far as that goes, I got about 13, well, let's see here, what do I got? Yeah, no, 13 miles to pull off over there to that Loves. My overall mileage left to go to Tempe is 420 left to go, so I've knocked out just a bit over half of this drive. So, I mean, honestly, if I wanted to, I could go ahead and just pull off at Loves and crash there for the night. And then get up.
In 1.5 miles, take exit 226 AB on the right to I-40 West, then keep right.
Earlier in the AM, I suppose, than otherwise. And get an earlier start of the day. I don't know, I might think about that, being that I have been up since 4:15 this morning. So maybe I'll do that. See what their parking situation looks like. It's either that or keep on running down to Milan. There's that Petro that I seem to always find myself stopping at. I can run all the way down there and then quit there. Which, if I don't quit here at Loves, I will most likely definitely do, because they have a pretty big lot there for parking, so.
Take exit 226 AB on the right to I-40 West, then keep right. I-40.
Come on, little car. Jesus. Like there's that kind of hill I was coming up over, and like just on the opposite side of it, like just beyond the horizon of that hill, I was seeing like the clearance lights at the backs of the trailers of those trucks, and I couldn't tell if it was like, I don't know, I just, it was like optical illusion big time. Like it must be packed because there's all these trucks on the out on the street out here.
Keep right on Central Avenue.
Oh, it would really be nice if it's open.
Arriving at Wolf's Travel Stop on the left. Drive to highlighted route.
Okay, just relax. I'm gonna make a quick stop here, Sheila. Yes, indeed. Hopefully it's open. We shall see. Break time. Off duty. And we'll do that too. And there we go. Welcome to Love's Albuquerque, Trisco Vista. See you on down the road.